Oh, hello, my friends. What is going on? Welcome to day five. I almost forgot the day. Day five of the cab challenge. What? We are here. Day five. And today is cardio. Cardio. Yes. As always, we have your modified version and your higher intensity version. Remember that no matter what version that you pick, you are powerful, my friend. Know that, be that, because I believe in that. I'm not gonna talk that long for this because I'm so excited about this workout. So I hope you enjoy it and I will see you on the other side. All right, y'all, let's go. Let's get into this. So you have a couple choices on this, actually. So you could use your arms like this, or you can keep your hands up, bringing your knees to your hands. Either way works. I kind of like this way a little bit better, just because I feel like it gives me a motion. Again, if this feels like too much, a march is completely fine versus bringing high knees all the way up. Again, whatever feels more comfortable for you, do that. There's nothing wrong with a march. You do you. Let's go. We got this. Woo! Waking that body up. Waking that body up. I can't sing. We got this. Come on. Woo! All right, so just given with all of the options today, you can either do step touch or another modification for this is doing lunges. Side, 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 side. Whichever one, again, feels right for your body. I think that the more options that we can give, the better. Because movement, honey, should be accessible to everybody. Thank you. Thank you. Woo! You got to stay with me. I want you to try to go a little bit lower. Oh, there it is. There we go. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Stay with me. Ha. Breathe. Woo. I used to like despise it, and now it's one of those things where I'm like, yes! It's just all, I believe, how you kind of create it. And when you find things that you really love, that makes all the difference. Don't do programs that you don't like, guys. That's why we need to start to try to change that relationship with movement. Have fun, it's okay. We're right there, come on. Woo. we're kicking to the side. Let's go. Now, if that seems too high, lower is fine. Right, you can easily just give me a step touch to the side. If kicking up feels like too much, remember we're slightly bent, legs aren't completely straight, slightly bent. Woo. Staying lower if that feels better for you. And again, you pick the speed. If going slower feels better, then do that. Let's go, we got this. Ooh, I just lost my balance. Come on, real life here. Ooh. Okay, we had a little pa, pa. Up to you. Pretending like you have something right in between you to pop, 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 to go right over. Keeping those knees bent. Again, either one is totally fine. You do what feels right for your body on this. I'm gonna keep repeating it because sometimes we forget. Sometimes we feel guilty. We start to feel bad about our bodies. Because we can't do what X, Y, and Z is doing. Do you. Do you, my friends. Come on. Team, that was round one. We are on to round two. Tighten that ponytail. And let's get started. What we were talking about before the timer ended before was feeling bad about your body because it's not able to do what it once did or it doesn't look like it once did. And I totally understand that psychology, I've been there, but understanding that your body is powerful right now, right in this moment. What we're doing together is powerful. You're powerful all the time. So don't judge yourself if maybe you used to be able to do the higher impact version of this. Okay, we're here now though, right? We're here now though. And we're gonna work on strength. We're gonna work on power. We're gonna work on ourselves. That's enough. You're enough. The fact that you're here moving your body with me is enough. Guilt and shame does no one good, my friend. Come on. Yes, you can. Woo. So just a reminder, if the step touches too much, you can easily just give me lunge, 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 lunge. Up to you. Whew. We are working today, my friends. Just the attitude on that step. The dancer in me just wants to like throw things on this. Hey, hey. Oh boy. We got this, come on, stay with me. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Come on. Woo.
Motherfucking big fat bass. Bad.
is too fast. Slow is fine. As we know, our favorite saying of this challenge is slow and steady wins the race, right? And that's what we're going for. Especially when you're first getting back into fitness, or maybe this is your first introduction to fitness or movement, slow and steady wins the race. We're not comparing ourselves to this person or that person, how this person can do this and that person can do that. Look at me, nope. You're on your own journey. That's it. Don't compare yourself. Trust me, it lifts a huge weight off yourself when you just stop comparing your progress to other people's progress. Reminds me of Power Rangers. Oh my goodness. I love how I crack myself up. Hopefully you're laughing with me.
Turn up the bass!
Remember, lower kicks are fine too, or steps out are fine too. If kicking that leg up off the ground feels like too much, this is totally fine. Yes. Woo, look at that power. I can feel it from here. Keep it going. Yes, you can. Come on. Ha. If you want to try to bring it higher, you can. If you want to bring it lower, you can. Slight jump, bop, 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 or step together. Whatever feels better for you. Sometimes it's dependent, like I said before, on the neighbors below you. Whatever. Whatever feels best. You got this. Or step touch. Whew. Again, knees are slightly bent on this. Keeping that chest up and proud. You can feel it. Let's go. Breathe through. We are right there. We are right there. Come on. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Let's go, baby. With step touch. Come on, we're right there. Goodness. How powerful are you? We did it! Yes, I am so beyond proud of you. I can't believe we're on day 5. Tomorrow is day 6, and it's booty time, boo! If you're not subscribed, please make sure that you subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Instagram, TikTok. Make sure you check out Rock Your Body Online, my membership site, and what else? That's it. Have a powerful day, my friends, and I will see you on day 6. Bye, guys.